everybody, we're out here in the pits at the NHRA looking for really cool race cars. They're all over the place, but every once in a while, one stands out. This man, Steve Wann, has got a beautiful and amazing machine. Tell us about your hot rod, Steve.
Well, it's a 1962 Plymouth Sport Fury. It has a 413 max wedge in it. And it's a car that I've had since 2014 that I received from John Shaw. And it's been my hot rod for the last 8 years.
These design cars, these year cars, the Chrysler people, they're so unusual. I don't even know how to describe it, but they're beloved amongst the Chrysler Plymouth types. Tell me about the design and why, and what is it about it that speaks to you?
Well, I kind of like this car because I've been around this vintage of life. My father had them. And this one here was the first real muscle car that I think Chrysler attempted to run with the big motor, the high compression. And I've just always loved these cars.
So much chrome and so many lines. Like everywhere you look, there's a body line.
Yes, exactly. They're all over. And they're heavy cars, too.
What kind of reactions do you get from the other racers? I know you got it from another racer, but that was an East Coast driver, and you're on the West Coast. What do people say when they see this car?
Everybody thinks it's the ugliest car on the planet, but I think it's the coolest.
It's definitely different.
It's different. It's different, yes.
It's a different look, but it's not ugly. It's not ugly, ugly. It's beautiful ugly.
Yeah, no, it's a beautiful car in my eyes. A lot of people don't like it, but I do.
Can we see under the hood?
Sure.
And really, that's all that matters is what you think about it. But everybody's seeing all the chrome and all these, like, the body lines here, and there's just so much. It's got to be 100 pounds of chrome on this thing.
Oh, at least. There's at least 100 pounds of chrome because it's really, it's heavy pop metal is what it is.
All right, tell us about this max wedge. Another layer, like the max wedge, the manifold, the 2.4s offset. That's drag racing history right there.
Yeah, and they're a little different. Being a big motor with the cross ram and 2.4s, it takes a little bit to make them work. But I've had good luck with this, and I've had a lot of teamwork effort involved with myself and John Shaw, and we always share information back and forth. And whatever one of us learns, the other one knows about it immediately.
Check out the grill, by the way. Like just details like that. There's so much going on with the lights and seeing these things out on the street early on, 1962. That must have been an amazing situation.
Yes. I mean, they, like I said, Chrysler built this and put this big motor in it. And then they made a little change in 63 and another change in 64. Then they went to the Hemi.
Yeah, the max wedge, and of course the Hemis are so popular, the foundation of everything that is drag racing, pretty much.
Yeah, I'd love to have a car with a Hemi in it, but I don't want to start running something that I've not really that experienced in.
Can we see you in your office?
Sure.
Let's do it. Steve Wann, going to get in the Mr. 413 62 Sport Fury. Going to roll down the window. Super stock D automatic. All right, tell me a little bit about, first of all, check out the cockpit. This is amazing. Give us a little insight into what you do when you, burnout through turnoff.
Well, when I pull in to do the burnout, I pump the brake, and when I get the brake pressure up where I want it, I set the line lock, do a burnout, and then when I stage the car, as I pump the brake pressure up, when I get to the right pressure, my light comes on, which tells me that my two-step is activated. And then I put the throttle all the way to the floor and then release the brake when the tree comes down.
What transmission is in this?
It has a Pro Trans 727 for a Chrysler.
Interesting. Can we hear this thing run?
Sure.
All right, Steve Wann, gonna fire up Mr. 413. That's the name of the car, right? Mr.
Yep.
413, that's the name of the car with a max wedge. That sounds so awesome, like so crisp.
Well, this motor has a lot of compression. These motors from the factory were 14-to-1 compression. And then in 63, Chrysler dropped the compression. And then in 64, they dropped it again because they realized that they had tried to go too high to begin with. That's why it sounds as good as it does.
Yeah, beneficial for you, though. Now, I have noticed there's a for sale sign on this car, Steve. Is that true?
Yes, I want to sell this one because I own three other race cars. And John Shaw originally gave me this car, and now he's gave me his 64 Plymouth. So I'm going to sell this one because I don't need four race cars.
You don't need four race cars? What kind of crazy talk is that?
That's my wife talking. And I just bought the Barracuda for my son, who's going to start racing next month in Las Vegas.
Amazing. Amazing. That is what's going on here. Thank you so much for sharing this car with us.
Thank you very much.
62 Sport Fury, 413 Max Wedge, Steve Wann. The car is for sale. You want to buy this car? You can reach out to Steve and find out. Maybe this car could be yours. And that is why you come out into the pits here at the NHRA.